Last Wednesday, the girls' golf team went to St. Andrew's Golf Course for Sunflower League play. The Ravens took second in the league, with Rosie Klausner placing fourth, Abby Julo placing sixth, and Victoria Klausner placing 10th. They will advance to regionals and then to state. They'll be golfing at the Country Club of Leawood for Kansas State Tournament on Monday, October 18th. For ONW Northwest, this has been Alex Gable, now back to the desk.